Let's fucking kill ourselves some bugs. Oh, we got a lot of. Holy shit. I was gonna say, this fucking shotgun is awesome. Most shotguns. Oh, shit. Oh, it's shit. Nice. I know. What was that? I don't know, maybe.
H2 feeds just connected. Getting there.
Yeah, I reload. You know I was talking shit about the game earlier. I think. Might have a little bit more fun with it. I'm like, just about to kick in serious combat mode. It's like Doom Eternal. Yeah. Well, is that as good as doing thorough smart? Alright, is that it?
Engineering team, nice. To get that mess fixed.
Wow,
proper.
You got a pistol? That's fucking cool, you got a pistol. Alright, let's fucking go. Here, let me explore down here. Ow, I fucking hit my head on my bike. Oh, this other guy does anything over here. Oh shit, we got more. This fucking shotgun is awesome.
Got another swarm brewing.
We do?
We got the heavy sh-
Oh, I love spicy. I don't really know what this does, to be honest. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. I thought I fucking died, what they're all gonna fucking do. Oh shit. Nice. Oh shit. Oh my god, there's so many of them. This is better than any of Ridley Scott's news movies, aka Alien Covenant. At least I'm enjoying myself more than I was watching those movies. Did anybody like Alien Covenant? Or is that just me? I thought that movie. Oh shit. Let me rephrase. I thought Alien Covenant was a fine. Is it a?
It is just
was
ahead.
A fine
we'll
movie when there's alien stuff involved. But when they tried to do a mix of Prometheus stuff, that's when I was
she's
like,
our
eh.
Synthetic.
And like the thing is, I didn't even.
Hello,
I didn't hate Prometheus, but I wasn't. Oh shit! I didn't love it either. You know? Where the fuck is that blue? The blue fuck. We definitely need an ammo pack here pretty soon, and a med kit. Yo. Yeah, fucking die. Oh shit, dude. Shit, dick on the ridge.
The access point is to the right.
Oh,
through the door.
More of them. Fucking bitch. You see that? He fucking pounced on me like a little. Can I jump over that? Nice.
Bypassing death.
That was loud. That was loud. Unnecessarily loud. Alright, we got the data.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Whoa, fucking shit. We got problems. We got problems.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Well, you heard. We gotta get the fuck out of here. How the fuck did we do that, though? Go up here? What? Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Oh, my God. You know, I finally realized what this game feels like. It feels like Operation Raccoon City. This is exactly how Operation Raccoon City was like. You got 4 AI combatants, different umbrella marines, for special agent soldiers or whatever. And he had to do his fucking mission. Because I was just playing on my Xbox 360 like a month ago. That game's fun. That was fun, but fun. Good. Riggedy, riggedy, wreck. Riggedy, scooby. Okay, fuck you. I ain't gonna lie, I know I was talking shit about the game earlier, but I still think if I had my brother in here, he'll be a lot better.
Marines, head to the coil space.
Fucking good god. Lost the shotgun. I definitely need a med kit.
Nearly there. You still good, Marines?
Yeah, we're good. What Gucci? The Gucci tickles.
Don't find this guy alive. I'm gonna kill him.
This fucking shotgun is amazing. Look at that. Like, what's the point of having another fucking gun? And a shotgun just one shots the Xenos for you. Do I need to head over there? Where are Alpha and Beta going?
The blinding lady.
So there's a funny story about language. So when my friends and I, my brother. There was this one summer where all we played was MW3 survival mode, and we had this AI backup guy named Langley, where you call in a squad, and he survived forever, and then he finally died to double Juggernauts. So it was heartbreaking when he died. What am I supposed to do? What's my objective? Oh. Well, let me heal myself first. I ain't afraid. I'm a fucking floating marine. I've been through this before. I played the previous game. The game was easy as fuck. I've seen multiple movies. I know how to deal with this situation. I played many survival horror games. You think you got anything on me? Here, watch this. I still don't really know overclock. I don't really understand what overclock does, but it's alright. Ooh, gotta suck this grenade. God, this is the longest 160 seconds of my life. Eat that grenade. Yeah, that's right, fucking eat lead. Fucking fancy. Nice. Oh my god, we got a minute 14 left.
Yeah,
another minute.
You got this.
I have a lot. Oh, that's a big one. Ow. What the fuck? You teleported in front of me. How did he teleport in front of me? That's cheating. Ow. I'm gonna fucking die. Nice. I didn't fucking heal him though. That sucks. Ooh, shit. That's a lot.
Into the elevator. Haul ass, Marines.
Oh my god.
No!
Enjoy the ride, oh, Marines. God. And stop Hunniker. Or oh his corpse, whatever.
Oh my god. I fucking died. Oh my god. Ooh, got a fucking machine gun. That's a lot of experience. Ooh. That's a lot of fucking kills. Here, hold on a second. Let's return to base real quick. Don't know what that is, but let's see.
Got a scan of the early. Alright. Based on the mission, regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricated.
There's a lot of fucking guns in this game. Alright. So how do I check my... Oh, there we go. So if I do this, I go to load amp, and then I'm looking at this. Ooh. Smart gun. There's a smart gun in the game. Magnum shotgun. I don't think I'm going to continue playing as a gunner class. But I think that's going to be it for this session. So I'll see you guys all in the next one. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, there we go.